Nothing quite like the spectacle of Raw. Welcome. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite versus John Cena.
Oh, this is going to be some collision.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. He's not looking like himself here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Good Lord, what a power bomb. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. Great offense by John Cena.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Not going to win many matches with that move. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Obviously controlling the match, just stomping away here. Yeah, this is quite the beating. Wait a minute.
Well, who's this? Who the heck is this? Look out.
Oh, what a shot. Cena slams his opponent to the ground. What a counter that was. He was able to reverse that.
to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Yeah, you're right about that. This could get real, real ugly.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, that might have broken the nose.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Oh, look at the emotion.
John Cena, physical strength knows no bounds, but this battle-tested warrior is also an expert in entering the mind of an opponent.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. He's setting it up. Eyes. Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh no, he's here to fight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Oh man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nicely executed. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Hey, from the top rope.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Where is he?
He wants some more of this. Well, he's going to get it from behind.
What better place to hit somebody?
This is horrible. It really is. It's time for SmackDown. The crowd is in full throat, and the spectacle is ready to unfold. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sundays, so stay tuned. There may be no stopping him. Oh! And he dodges that one.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Whoa, get out of the...
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Styles, a fireman's carry!
Oh, no!
Oh, that broke him!
Oh, gosh. He must find a way to collect himself after that.
Skin with this one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Whoa!
He's measuring. Incredible move by AJ Styles.
Yeah, and he's not looking too good now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. How much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Wow. And again, he gets struck with that object.
Chair shots can they take?
What a shot. You can hear the
good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus The Miz.
We get paid for this.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
King, what must Miz be thinking about as we get started? All things considered, how do you feel about it?
What a move! What a smart move!
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
There may be no stopping him.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to a rock bottom. Oh, man. He's out.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Oh, my. Check that out. Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Back in from the floor.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He was one step ahead on that one.
So, boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
What does The Miz need to do at this point, King?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
And considering what he's been through so far tonight, you have to wonder if that oversized ego of his has taken a hit at all.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, it's all over but the shouting.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
I can't believe he can still go like that. He's showing no signs of letting up. Big body slam. I love it.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
Man,
he's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. The Miz with the offense.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Dez press. And the fists come raining down.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? He sees it!
This is what makes him so dangerous.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love
this. Should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. One. Oh, the reversal by The Miz. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, lights out.
Finisher.
This
could do it.
Maybe it.
That stop might have only lasted a second.
Hey, now!
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. When this guy's on, look out.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Get out of that. Hooked by The Miz.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Two. Three.
Back in the ring now.
Not this.
He's looking. Wow, that's got to be it.
What a finishing maneuver.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Big Evil.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.